Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
Let's have a chat with Frank. Frank is so important. Hey, Frank.
Yo, Frank.
Hey.
How you doing?
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot from me every month for a year. Look at that getup, studs. You're trying too hard.
Hey, screw you, man.
What are you even doing here?
I'm trying to see this damn band. But this place is crazy packed. Hard to get to the stage.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
Ha, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
Who's that guy I pissed off?
Did you see that guy I ran into? Acted like I was supposed to know who the hell he was.
Yeah. I know him. He works for Damon.
Damon Merrick?
I see you've heard of him. This is his place. Damon's a friend of mine.
Right. So, hang on. Damon Merrick was on the loan thing. The gamble. Ooh. I don't like the fact I've heard the same name. And it's been like a, don't you know who I am? Or like a, you owe me money? Or a criminal skeezy thing. This doesn't set us up well. How about some weed?
Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the 175 bucks you owe me.
Okay, here's some cash.
Toss in a dime bag and we'll call it square.
Hey, what are you waving around this kind of money here for? You really don't think before you act, do you?
Nope. So, where's my pot?
No more loans. I'm not your fucking piggy bank.
You're a good man, Frank.
No. I'm not. Now beat it, Price. You're cramping my style.
And that is why you steal the money. See ya.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
Right, let's go up the stairs. You got this. Oh. Careful.
Fuck, yes! Finally made it. I can't believe it.
There we go. Let's get up. Oh, shit. Too late.
You spilled my beer, bitch.
Uh-oh. Okay, it's gotta go down.
You should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
I don't like your face. But I'm gonna walk away.
We're not done.
Oh, I'm not gonna walk away. Shit. Okay then, sure. Well, I tried to walk off. I tried to be the nice person here. I see what's gonna go down. So, fuck you.
Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude.
She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
Oh. This is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
Uh-oh.
Hey, dickhead.
Hi, here she is. Yeah, go for it. Smack him. Oh, shit. Run.
Rachel?
Rachel looks amazing, by the way.
Come on.
I see why Chloe totally went with her.
Hurry up.
And why she, like, imprinted on her as well. Sort us out, Frank. Block it.
Go, Frank. Not gonna happen. Calm down. Come on, man. Walk away. Screw this. Get the fuck out of here.
Thanks, Frank. And that's the party. That's the pie all done. We had a great time. So somehow we got back to the house. I'm not entirely sure anyone realised we were gone. But maybe. Maybe they heard us stumbling in the wee hours. Oh yes. Better off just being dead. Sure, waking and baking is a good idea. Are you going to school? God, I'm turning into a mum. Gonna get up at any point? No, we're just gonna smoke this whole thing. Oh no, hang on, I can put it back. Whoops. I've just been sitting here watching her going, she'll get up at any point. No, I just let her smoke quite a lot.
Sometimes all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell.
Well, yes.
Daily rituals are important. Even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you.
Oh shit, Max. So, Max the loser. That's right, I called you a loser. Wanna know why? Because you weren't at Firewalk last night. Even Frank was there, he's my dealer. Or, Mom, if you're reading this, he's my dealer and you shouldn't be reading this. It was maybe the greatest night of my life. I hiked to this old mill using the train tracks, then verbally abused this dumb bouncer until he let me inside. Who knew ragers like that went down in little old Arcadia Bay? Fuck Seattle. Plus, I have a sweet-ass black eye as a souvenir. Oh, we'll have to have a look. NBD, but there were these two asshole skeevy guys whose manhood I wrecked. Oh yeah, and I got rescued by the most popular girl at school. How is your night, loser? Firewalk plus Chloe equals better than Max. So hang on, if I go all the way to this, here we are. Dear Max, Dad got me this stationery one day when I complained about wanting to send an email and the internet was down. And tonight I thought, hey, maybe it's time to write Max. funny thing is I don't really know what to say because we haven't talked in 3 months, despite all my calls and texts, and not that I'm upset or anything. Fuck, there's no way I'm sending this, is there? Chloe, the unfriended. And then... She drew Max. So put your thoughts in me. Max, now this is more like it. Here I can write you all I want without wondering or worrying if you'll ever write me back. Maybe one day when you return home and apologise for having forgotten all about me and we kiss and make up, I'll show this to you and we can read and laugh. Well, maybe I'll decide that Journal Max is way cooler than Reality Max and you'll just live in here forever as my little imaginary former current best friend pen pal. Time will tell. Chloe the Journal Boss. Ready? So Mum suggests taking a road trip next summer and I'm like, cool, I guess. So Mum suggests taking a road trip next summer and I'm like, cool, I guess. But then she starts talking about David being there. Yes, that David, the wannabe drill sergeant who swooped in on Mum and has stuck around like a bad zit. David the moustache monster from Planet Dipshit. That fucking David. Anyway, I politely suggested to Mum, perhaps it was too early to assume David would be in the picture by then, or breathing. Hey, shit happens. You might imagine that didn't go over well. But really, if this guy's still around 3 months from now, then she's got serious self-esteem issues and I've got serious self-immolation. Look it up, nerd plans. Oh, that's the fire, not the flaming arsehole. Sorry, Chloe, I thought you might have had a bad curry. She could do better, that's all I meant, but she didn't want to hear it, like I'm the asshole. I get it. And then this. Max, you know how I stopped going to class so much? Like you stopped talking to me so much. Funny story, I just had trouble coming up with an excuse, so I just didn't show up. And it was fine. Nobody said anything to me. Crazy, right? It's like I'm invincible all of a sudden. Maybe that's the perk of being the dead dad girl. No one knows what to do with me, so they're relieved when I stay home. Wished I'd figured this out sooner. Think of all the wasted school time. And then talk about Pris from Blade Runner, and then we come back to here. So, that's that. Can we... Oh, hello.
Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise. Right?
Chloe! Wakey-wakey, eggs and bacon.
No, I already wakey-wakey, but thank you.
Last night, seeing Firewalk live... Those skeevy assholes. That girl. Was that really Rachel Amber?
Terrible news, my fellow Oregonians. Our very own Pacific.
You smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change clothes. That really was Rachel Amber. And she saved my life. How was last night even real?
Oh no, that one. Ugh, Nathan Kreska. Ugh, Victoria Chase, yes. Yes, so that's Rachel Amber. Okay.
Ask Miss Arcadia. You're the only source of info I trust in this town.
Oh my god, it's like Gossip Girl.
Wait, what? Who? What photo? I have feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings.
Firewalk. Jealous. You look hot. Who's the arm candy? Someone called Armand says it's someone called Deborah, and they're like, who the fuck's Armand? And that's not Deborah. It's Chloe Price. Also, Taylor, wasn't Rachel invited to a sleepover last night? I was wondering where she was. Oh no, I didn't mean it like that. So much fun. Fuck you, Victoria. Yes, I see how it is. Right, okay, what else we got? Switch that off. Improve the periodic table. Sure, I mean, can't really improve it that much.
Better living through chemistry.
Okay, no, that's well played, well played. Oh, well played. Photo. Let's have a look at the photo.
Dad was so proud of me for winning that stupid science fair. Bask, ye mortals, in the light of the glowy bear.
Amazing. Fancy poster. Tear it down.
No more unicorns, no more princesses, and no more fucking rainbows. Words of wisdom, don't fail me now.
Genesis.
Just ask Steve Jobs.
He's dead. You can't do that. Genius is 1% inspiration, 99% LSD. I'm not sure you can get away with that, but okay.
Fun fact. Shark babies eat their siblings in the womb. Maybe that's why I'm an only child.
You wish.
Max made me this mix CD years ago. And because it was Max, not a single song was pirated.
Amazing.
As awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were, they were nothing compared to Firewalk last night.
I saved all these. You have to see that photo of me dancing. Haha. Only you could get me to loosen up like that. Happy 2 month for Siri. Elliot? Who the f- What? What? Who the fuck's Elliot? Are you dating someone? Are you dating someone? Don't need that. Get dressed. Is she dating someone? That's pretty crazy. I'd never have expected. Well, no, that's unfair. Or has she kept that from a relationship? That's what we'll find out. Better. I mean, you could have had a shower. But that will do, I guess. Yeah, go on then, keep it. Oh yeah, shit, I have got a black eye. Fuck, it's growing.
Can't leave without my vitamins.
Just yet, sure. Just carry that around with you. What could go wrong?
I really should get going.
Yes, let's go. Let's go see Mom.
Shit, where's my phone?
Oh, what?
God, it's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Chloe, I said breakfast.
Guess I better try calling my phone with Mom's.
Shit. Also, we've got to explain the black eye. Oh, dear.
Okay. Mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it.
Yes. Go, go. Da, 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 da,
how can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating?
Oh, God. Can we... Hello? I wanna... Can we not call with it? Oh, no, you're gonna do it. Good. Yeah, it's not in the house. Oh, no, it is. Oh, thank God. Just hang up. Or just leave it ringing. Sure.
It sounds like my phone is definitely nearby.
To the bathroom. There it is.
There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
None. Just, well, one. That phone case is not very, not very you. Oh, shit. There will be consequences. Oh my God, we were not back. There will be consequences. Shit. Shit. Elliot. Oh, fuck. Hang on. Spanish test sucked. Lucky if I passed. Aw. Lol siento. I don't know what that is. No, I think I did okay. Cool. What are you up to? Not much. Got shit to do later. Oh, okay. You finished the chem homework? Nope. Dude, that's the first time. I already know everything. Shit. So maybe Elliot is just a friend.
Chloe, breakfast. Bring my purse down with you, please.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
I think I saw Mom's purse in her room.
Oh, hello.
Mom's hiding her gray hair to impress her boyfriend. Maybe gray hair is his kryptonite. Maybe I should dye my hair gray.
I'm not sure that would do much. Right, let's go in here. Her purse at, oh.
Mom's old engagement ring. Grade B? Fuck you, Arcadia Pawn. Wait. Mom's selling her engagement ring?
We were gonna have a chat about that. And that purse. That is a fucking ugly purse.
Oh, can you grab my cell phone too?
Martha, yes.
No more dawdling. I need to talk to you.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that really makes me want to hurry.
Here we go. Oh, downstairs.
Coming, Mom.